Hey, this is my EnviroMinute.
And we're drinking water experts.
Have you ever turned on your faucet and wondered how the water gets there?
The answer depends on if you have a private well in your yard, it looks like this. If not, your water probably comes from a community water supply. Let's learn more. Start the clock.
Did you know there are approximately 1,400 community water supplies serving over 7 million people?
But where does the water come from? Well, the water may come from a lake, river, or an underground aquifer, also known as groundwater. To get to your faucet, water moves through your community in a water main. The water main branches out in different directions, kind of like a grid or a maze. Every grid looks different depending on where you live, but they all have big and small pipes that send water where it needs to go.
When the water gets to your home, it travels from the water main, through a service line, past the water meter, and into your home's plumbing. The water is regularly tested by a laboratory to check for harmful bacteria and chemicals. To find out what's in your water, look in your annual water quality report or call your water supply.
For more information about drinking water, check out our website.
And don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel for more episodes of My EnviroMinute.
Thanks for watching.